Roll camera, ready, and action.
Tres, dos, uno.
Yeah! You okay?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. 100%?
Okay, Chubby, 100%. You're hot, right?
When Activision first came to us and showed us this game, it was pretty incredible how visceral, how cool this game was for a movie game. Traditionally, movie games are not the best games on the market. They're usually dismissed by hardcore gamers. This one was different. We wanted to capture that, which is why we came up with the idea of a POV, coming out of captivity. Hey, I get the kid, man. The idea began as a creature escaping from captivity. After talking to Rupert, who has a history of doing some incredible work with video games, we ended up in a Mexican prison.
Yeah, we wanted to really immerse the viewer in the emotion of the character. We wanted him to be stuck in a cage. We wanted him to look around, to assess the threat, to see the guards in the guards tower. POV films are always really governed by what people feel the human eye should see, which is a 180-degree fishbowl, which I don't think really works. Everything's jump cut, it's fast cut, it's just keeping you moving. It's how a human would process something when they're running fast, when they're seeing threat, tear gas canister, bullets, guy coming. You're always cutting, jump cutting, moving ahead.
Well, this is not an aberration, it's nothing that we do every day. But we've done it many times. Every stunt has risk. We have big stunts here. We have a guy smashing into a car from almost 60 feet.
The other thing with POV is that you need stuff to be happening in front of you. If the lens is very near to the action, you'd never see. You just see an out-of-focus cage. So that's why I really like the idea of grabbing a guard, because you've got a reference of this guy falling. You're not just falling through space.
Tres, dos, uno.
And so I called the scouter, and the scouter told me that there was this jail who was only built walls and nothing inside. And so we came, we took photographs, and Rupert loved it.
We've got an incredible set. You really get a sense that whatever this creature is, whatever this thing is, it is so dangerous. And sure enough, they're going to have something to contend with.
Get behind the claws. Rated M for mature.